You know, there's a lot of talk going on right now about Texaco, the third largest oil company in America, filing for bankruptcy. You're probably wondering what's going to happen to your local Texaco service station. Well, as James Kinnear, Texaco's president, has said, it's business as usual. Texaco stations will continue to serve you as usual with the finest products like Texaco gasoline and Havoline motor oil. After earning your trust for over 85 years, the Texaco star is not about to stop shining.